Oh man, are you kidding me? How does Pippen with a 90-something layup miss that shit? Alright, 6 points. Beautiful. Oh, come off it. Good, just lay it up. Just lay it up. Fuck it. Wait, let's get Shaq out of there. No, let's leave Shaq in there actually. No, we'll play Blake. Oh God. Get the fucking ball. Lay it up. Good foul, good foul. Might as well use a timeout, get my guys some energy back. This is bullshit. He's picking up every loose ball. Somehow he's getting everything. Close, close, close. Oh, come on, guys. That's it. Just keep the hustle. Yes. All right. Yes. Yes! Yes! Hey, wait, what the fuck? Oh, not Shaq. Anybody but Shaq. Oh, thank God. I'll come off it. He's gonna go for the three, I think. Get it. Oh. Yeah! What up, Beast? Yes. 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 Oh fuck, that was some work, man. MJ, player of the game. Oh God, that was some work. Everybody scored but Ewing. Ewing didn't play. Oh man, I feel like an idiot for not letting Ewing play. But that was a good game, man. Not a lot of threes. It was all pretty much in the paint. All mid-range stuff. That was good. That was a good quality game. Oh, we're hype. I think that means we're one away from getting out of the sixth seed. One win away, guys. We're one win away. Let's try and get that silver Isaiah Thomas, eh? Let's see if 2K will give it to us. Silver Isaiah Thomas. But I'm gone. Have school tomorrow. No worries, man. Thanks for coming, Beast. Oh, Ray McCallum. That hurts. That hurts. After coming back, that was a nice comeback. I can't understand why it doesn't stay that way. So guys, we got four games to win one. Should we go for it? Let me know in the comment section. Let me know in the comment section if we should go for it or if not, or if we should go somewhere else.